was actually heartbreaking to see. And then today to confirm that there was 3 deaths. Just can't imagine what the families are going through.
Everyone that's got kids can really relate to what, like, we feel broken as a community. And it's just the feeling that we all want to help.